I'm doing this to prove a point. No experience is gained. Restroom is gazing at Trellier as if to say, try to catch me. Yep. And since I have a slot on the team, it's going to force me to use it as well. So this is my one exception to the no legend rule. I don't even know why I hit it. Because I'm not going to use the Master Ball anywhere else. Huh? I have empty spaces in my party! Now, I will create the future I desire. I shall sweep you before me. Lazy N. No, it put him in my party. No guard, huh? With a resist win. Has arm thrust. What? And tastes garbage. Mm-hmm. It made Meloetta's cry. From the, fucking field. That is true. Plus, I also told it to not use legendaries in rosters, so... Oh my! Why am I leaving Sub out? I do have Geo. Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me! Thank you. He's obviously Lance. Clearly. Yes, but in Pokemon Stadium 2, they give Lance a Tyranitar. Yeah, special defense down and I didn't notice. I have no hope of winning. I don't understand why everyone calls him Dennis. The song clearly says penance. Like, the first time I heard the song, I'm like, how are they hearing Dennis? Oh, of course. No full restore. Interesting. So, Sub's got enough special defense. And of course he doesn't. Where is he at? Yep. But I need to finish the fight. It's a foregone conclusion, but I need to fight it anyway. What is Vol visibility? No guard. What? It still hits me like a fucking truck. Oh wow, that didn't affect anything. Fuck you. You don't need to bulk up, asshole! Just fucking kill me! You're more than capable of it! Can't tell me you don't have any more blue flare. You haven't used it 5 times yet. I'm not even gonna bother healing. Don't know why he's bothering. Mm-hmm. By my count, I only saw 3. Battle's over. It was over as soon as Chino died. And with that, that'll do it for the session. Next time, I will have a team built from the ground up with a... under normal circumstances. So, yep. Bye.